Okay, starting.
Okay.
31st December 2015.
Okay, this hamster has the right hip lump, so I give gas. And this is here, 5%, less than 1 minute. Okay, steps already. And take out, and then we will shave that lump. This lump is here. Nice shave. I feel first, I do palpation first. Actually, the lump is two lumps, one inside here as well. Come on, the shave. Charge already. So it's surprising there are two lumps, so at least the owner knows, because the hamster has been not eating much already. And on top, more important is the top part. Not here. We are not doing operation, just the lump here. Above the sheep there, this lump is here. And it's under isoproline plus oxygen gas. And it's easier, but it's very down. It's a very, very... you can see. Okay, so after that, then I will just clean up, and then I will aspirate to check whether it's abscess or tumor. Now, there are some vets who want to do FNA, fine needle aspiration. And, and fine needle aspiration. Okay, we are not doing operation today. Let's check in. Okay, I'm just still okay. Give me another piece of paper, another piece of tissue. The change. This is very weak. Now, hamster loses heat very fast, so we shut the aircon. And so actually, this either this could be the bladder, or it could be another tumor. Most of these are tumor because it's subcutaneous. So that explains why the hamster is not eating. Now this was the original 3 weeks ago, the lump. And medication was given. And he wasn't responding to medication, antibiotics. So where's my... that's not the needle. Syringe. Here it is. So you can see that it's very weak. So what I do first is just to check this one. This above the hip, the right hip. Yeah. In fact, it's not the hip, it's even part of the joint as well, hip joint. So just aspirate and see whether it's abscess or not. Is abscess, there'll be pus coming out. Nothing. So it's a tumor. Normal area. Nothing. Not even a drop of blood. So this is a tumor. They call the owner to come in.
Okay, I'll stop there.
No, nothing. I'll explain to the owner.
Okay.
Come. You can stand this side. Now, the hamster is under anesthetic. Actually, there is more than one lump. There's another lump here. You see? Equally as big. That's why you say the stomach is bloated. This is a subcutaneous, this is an internal one, this lump.
Okay.
Now this is the hip lump, which affects the left. Here, this is a big one as well. So I had put a needle in and there's nothing coming out, no blood, no pus. So it's a tumor. And it's quite a big one, you see.
I see.
It involves the upper thigh also. So in such cases, you can't operate because it involves the hip. And then there's another one inside here. These are the pimples, these are the abscesses there. Around the umbilical here. So you can feel it's a big one. You can see it's a big lump here. So it has spread. It has spread all over and internally. So it's best not to operate. Because there are two actually. Even if you take out this one, there's another one there. And there might be others as well, small ones. These are the parts. This one I can clean up for you.
Mm.
So that is a finding under anesthesia. Otherwise, it's very hard to. You know, anesthetic, the hamster will not allow you to touch her. So better not operate. Let her enjoy her life.
Okay.
Life. To the end. Okay, nature.